Okay, so you know that IPv6 gives you many more addresses than IPv4. We go from 32 bits to 128 bits. Literally, from billions to trillions of trillions. So we have a very large pool. But how do we implement this thing? Well, you really have two choices. You can take the leap and go straight to IPv6, completely removing IPv4 from your infrastructure, or you can migrate to it by using what's called a dual stack, where we use both IPv4 and IPv6 on the network at the same time. So let's look at how we implement this.